This video clip provides an overview of ARCHICAD 20's new element properties and how to facilitate accessing the information in your building information model. Information is the most valuable part of BIM, and the new properties introduced in ARCHICAD 20 help designers get the most out of it. The new Property Manager dialog lets you create properties arranged in groups and make these available for any construction element type. These properties, which can represent any kind of non-geometric information, then appear in the Settings dialogs of elements where you can set their values and put the information into BIM. The ability of accessing and editing linked data is a critical requirement in any building design process. ARCHICAD 20's new property import-export commands implement an easy way for semi-automated data export to and import from Excel spreadsheets. This enables you to even access design information not created in CAD or BIM tools. When you save a schedule as an Excel file, you can provide that Excel file to a consultant who can then fill out property values for the scheduled elements in the Excel file. You can then import these values from the Excel file and fill out property values of elements with them. Using this method, you can replace the tedious task of entering consultants' data manually, where the number of possible human errors is considerable. Please watch all the clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the workflow enhancements element properties offer.